Hey, what is up guys? This is Elton Jokino, Pabison Collection, and for today's video, mag-unbox tayo ng full face helmet. So, this is O'Neill 3 Series Helmet Vertical Version 22. So, yung kulay nito is black and red. So, ayan. This one I ordered from Moto World Philippines. So, let's see. So, maganda yung packaging natin. Meron siyang bubble wrap. So, bago dumating, safe naman yung ating package. So, ayun. Meron din bubble wrap sa loob yung ating helmet. So, ito. So, yun yung laman ng ating box. So, bali, i-close up ko lang yung mukha ng box natin dito sa video natin. So, ayan. So, lagay muna natin dito. So, as you can see guys, the reason why I bought this full face helmet is we transition to electric scooter. So, one of the hobbies na gagawin natin or in our second channel is doing some travel vlogs using those electric scooters. So, for security purposes, kailangan natin ng helmet. Siyempre, para safe tayo. So, ayun. And by the way, yung second channel ko, ilalagay ko na lang yung link sa description below. And, okay, meron siyang pouch or bag. Ito. Alright. Look at that. Ganda. And maganda kasi meron siyang ano, meron siyang lagayan. So magiging safe yung ating helmet, hindi siya magagasgasan. So ito yung helmet natin. And by the way, the size of this one is medium. So meron siyang ventilation sa mouth banda. And so meron siya, not sure kung ventilation to yung dito sa side. Okay, and I'm not sure kung bakit wala siyang kasamang mount sa helmet, but most of the helmet na binibili sa Moto World is actually meron siyang kasamang action camera na mount. So I'm not sure why they did not included a mount here sa helmet na to, but anyway, I will ask the Moto World na lang for that one. So kagandahan nito is, I'm not sure kung natatanggal to. Yep, natatanggal yung padded sa loob. So ayan, so yung manual niya nandito rin. Tanggalin muna natin. Para ma-testing natin. So, ayan. So, ayan. Tatry natin. This is the medium, by the way. 58 centimeter. Which is, I think, saktong-sakto sa akin. Buti na lang, hindi ako nag-small. So, kasi ang plan ko actually dapat is small. So, sakto lang pala yung medium sa akin. Buti na lang medium yung binili ko. Kasi, sa graph nila, yung sizing is, meron siyang small is 56 and 58 yung medium. So, sinukat ko yung circumference ng head ko. It's 56 actually. So, yun dapat yung plano kong bilhin. But, saktong-sakto, medyo parang mahigpit pa nga eh. Ngayon. So, ayun. Sobrang fit naman siya. So, okay naman. So, ito, I know pwede siyang tanggalin. So this one, tinatanggal to. So ayan, meron siyang O'Neill na name dito, and we have ICC na sticker sa likod. So pwede natin itong gamitin sa not only for electric scooter natin, but also for motor. So if we're doing some dirt biking or any street activities, so pwede natin itong gamitin. So ayun, the next video na i-discuss ko is the goggles na binili ko for this one, also O'Neill. So yun, papakita ko yun sa inyo. So I will be showing the close-up video para makita nyo kung ano yung mukha niya. So by the way, this one is not fully black, so matte yung type ng paint niya. So matte black and gray or bluish type na kulay, and then red. So yung pangalan niya is merong O'Neill. So isa, dalawa sa top, and then sa side, tatlo, apat sa harap, and then this one, panglima, and sa bottom, anim, and sa padded. So ayun. So sa pagtanggal, pwede naman siyang tanggalin. So ito. So ayun, natatanggal siya if ever na gusto nating laban to. So ayun, natatanggal yung padded niya sa loob. Pagkabit, mabilis lang din. Ayan. So ayun. Ayun guys. So again, this is the 2 series helmet version 22 from O'Neill. So wait lang guys ha. This one, this is advanced racing technology O'Neill, and the model name is 3 series helmet. The art of racing meets the perfect fit. So ayun. Pero this one, sa site nila, yung nakalagay is, check ko lang sa box. Ito, model name is 3 series helmet vertical version 22. So ayun guys. Again, this is Elton Jokino of Hobbies and Collection. See you in the next video. Peace!